Pillars of Gotham, may I please have your attention? It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
That has to be the voice of the court. He's not even trying to be subtle.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity, a brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Excellent.
The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need.
Your cryo guns.
Okay, I'll tell you where they are.
Appreciate it.
like we're almost done.
Getting close.
I was wrong about you, Batgirl. You're all right.
What's going on at the Elliott Center?
Lovely to see you, Batgirl.
Please stop!
Thanks for that!
Hell no!
Vigilant in there, Batgirl.
Girl, we are getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
Bunch of robberies all in one night. I must be planning something. Send me the locations, Belfry. I'll take care of it.
whoever tips it.
No.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Just what I wanted to hear.
Oh, you are killing it out there. Well, not literally, of course.
Safety. I'll take care of this. About time someone stood up in the game. Huh. can definitely do better. Hear it.
Okay, here's what I got.
Thanks for the info. Gonna have to try that again. Where could it be? I can do way better than that.
Units requested the Dixon docks. We report some criminals hiding in the area.
Nailed it!
Units requested the Dixon docks. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
Ah! think you're told.
I'd better invest. It's safe now.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
right, I'll tell you.
Thanks for the info. Just what I wanted to hear.
Don't you sneak up on me like that!
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you. I appreciate your help.
This has court written all over it.
threat in there, miss.
You have your orders, Polly. Do not be seen. You have 12 hours to complete your assignment.
Belfry, I just cleared out one of the quartz nests.
Understood.
So be ready.
some poor footwork.
I better go now.
Let's hear it.
Of course, here's what I know.
Appreciate it.
Get back here!
Won't be working out of this lab again.
this!
Much obliged.
Give me your money now.
Thanks for saving me.
Whoa, take a
Belfry, I've reached the Orchard Hotel.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse. You went all out on this one, Belfry.
Let's not make a habit of this. We don't have access to Bruce's credit cards anymore.
There you are.
Some new moves.
Almost at the scene.
Gotta get to safety.
Oh man, what the hell's going on?
Batgirl. We could use your help tonight.
The regulators are planning something big. Freeze's weather machine was bad enough. We can't have that again.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
Gonna go check it out.
Oh, hell!
careful in there, Batgirl.
Deserve a break. You're done.
Okay, dealt with Dr. Q. Better check in with the others at the Belfry.
Batgirl. Hi.
Energy signature in the area. Maybe worth investigating.
Nice! Thanks for the info.
You
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find some owls.
Don't get distracted. Find a good spot to eavesdrop on the ballroom. And security can't know you're there, so keep a low profile.
There's the ballroom. Looks like the party's in full swing.
Stop babbling. I don't want to hear you, friend. Does my grandmother have the heart of one? No, I don't care what happened to you. You promised me a heart. I have to attend this banquet, but when I'm done, you and I are gonna have a chat with some of my associates.
I'll let the hotel manager know back to you.
You'd better.
This must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again with your stupid theory?
You saw the elevator.
The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Don't mind me.
We'll impress the voice tonight. I'm sure of it.
Belfry, I disabled the security systems.
Nicely done. Remember, those guards are court members in disguise, so take them down if you can.
Don't let them get away! They won't overpower us! No!
An opening. Perfect. Belfry, I'm outside the ballroom. Heading in now.
Good work.
See how many owls have come to roost.
Ready to record. Go get them.
Did you sign the guest book? How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there?
I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here.
Look at this. Even in death, Wayne tries to outdo us. Let him have his final hurrah. After tonight, it won't be a problem. You're right. His death ought to be a celebration. What do you think this is?
Got a few matches. These people are going down.
Have you been to the hotel's east staircase?
The one they sealed off? I hear it's haunted.
That's what I heard too. Strange noises, almost cries, and scratches in the walls. Ugh.
Is this all they could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing. When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works.
Did you hear about Legstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Still haven't found the voice yet.
I thought I told you that formal wear was required this evening. This is formal wear.
Business is good. Great evening. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Of course. We'll have to continue this later.
That's a match.
Attention. It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
That has to be the voice of the court. He's not even trying to be subtle.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Voice of the court.
Good. Stay on him. We need to find out who he is.
Requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
What is it? You know I can't take phone calls when I'm working.
The arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
Into a secret elevator. I can't track him.
Weird. Somehow he went missing when he was between the floors. Batgirl, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
Better not try it and risk triggering an alarm.
Thank you.
This should take me to the 13th floor. Belfry, I found one of those weird court doors. This must be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Go. Belfry, any clue where to go from here? Belfry? Nothing. There must be a jammer in here.
They say an owl can turn its head all the way around to better see what is behind it.
A court of owls is watching and striking
inside of Gotham's walls.
They actually pressed old court speeches on vinyl. Talk about analog. The voice called for a meeting. What were they looking at?
But it certainly cannot be underestimated. It is a predator after all. And so are we.
According to a judge, it could be enough for a conviction.
There's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Lightstrom never existed. We must send them.
I recognize some of these names. These people are either dead or missing. Langstrom's in here too. This must be a hit list. Architecture. The court must have been involved in the construction of these buildings. City Hall. The Gotham Cathedral. I'd recognize GCPD Central anywhere. That's the courthouse.
The numbers must represent the years those buildings were built or renovated by the court. It has something to do with those dates on the wall. These all represent different kinds of power structures in the city. No wonder the court's interested in them.
Of course. I should have known it was you. It's high time we talk.
You have to be snatched up for our pleasure. May they know without whom.
Well, where are you?
Go to the painting. So you made it here, all by yourself.
You think I'd let you destroy Gotham without a fight?
Destroy Gotham? We're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
You're not the first masked villain to try to sell me that line.
The only one hiding behind the mask
is you, Miss Gordon.
Jacob?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just, our court is quiet about it.
You're not protecting this city. You and your cult are using it as your personal playground.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
Unlike you, I don't kill people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
I know you killed Langstrom, Ben's assistant. Is that what you call protection?
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce fought for something bigger than himself. You just want power. He never would have allowed this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
Don't compare us, Jacob.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Crap. Have to get back to the ballroom. Counting on that. Belfry, the League of Shadows is here.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
It's a massacre! Okay, let's do this.
Thank you.
Montoya, it's Batgirl.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Actually, I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. I'll send you everything we have on them.
I have got to install better cameras up here.
Okay, let's do this. Too late to run now. Let's go. Just what I wanted to hear.
Slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city, to take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret. I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone, even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
Got some more data for the board.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
Our knights are about to get a...
Like the new look?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
I prefer the Belfry like this. Filled with people. I think Bruce would too.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
Gotham's our home too. And like Bruce, we'll be there to protect it. No matter how hard it gets.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Why am I not surprised? Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime, fight bad guys. If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Jacob claimed he kept Bruce's identity a secret from Martha. But can that really be the reason?
He may have hoped that Master Bruce would eventually join the court, just as he offered to you. But most likely, he simply loved Master Bruce and wished to keep him safe. We cannot control who we love. Sometimes we love against our better judgment. Master Bruce knew that better than anybody.
Talia.
I have known Jacob for many years. I may be questioning what I know about the man, but I do not doubt his love for his nephew. Even now.
A war between the court and the League would be the end of Gotham as we know it. We have to stop them before it goes too far.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice. Some enemies will keep their distance and evade your attacks. Use an area attack to throw them off balance and gain an opening.
Let's step this up!
Expect no less. Jim would be proud of you.